Joe from Feel Our Vibe, and today we are taking a look at something really new. And by something new, I mean something that actually flies. This is S107G Gyroscope System Metro Series. It's a plane. It's a helicopter that I think it is. And there is a remote control to this helicopter that you can use to actually fly. So I hope that it can fly. I hope. So without further ado, let's open this box and see what we got inside. Okay, so let's take a look at this box and see what we have here. S107G Metro Series 3 Channels Inflated RC Mini Helicopter. Which means it flies in three dimensions, which is, you know, good. It should. Your own space in the sky. Oh, I would not really doubt that because, you know, the sky is, you know, really, really free. It's for children 14 and older. Well, I wouldn't say they are children anymore, more like teenagers. Okay, teenagers. 14 and up, yeah. Don't let your kids touch this stuff, they might hurt themselves, you know. Special indoor design, I guess it's a design mostly to fly indoor, which is, you know, really conflictive with your own space in the sky. Yes, okay. Adjustable trim control, 3-way position controller, rechargeable LiPo batteries. I don't know what that is. And the rest of the box, just, you know, repeat that, all that thing, so why not? Yeah, I'll just open it right now. Okay, so inside, this is what the plane looks like. And to give you a glimpse of how big this thing is, compare it with this iPhone 6. As you can see here, you can have some sense of idea how big this plane is. Now let's just get it out and see how we can, you know, fly this thing. Okay, so this is what you'll find inside the box. You have this manual which really introduces the plane and everything that you need to know. And they specifically stated that to avoid copter's damage and player's injury, please read this before flying. Just assume that I have already read all this and about to show you guys. So that you will not have to read this, but you really should. Okay, so there is the plane and the remote. The remote itself is really gigantic and is much bigger than the plane. The plane itself is very, very small, as you can see, compare it with this iPhone 6. Alright, so there's nothing much else to say about it other than the plane itself is, you know, it has wings and plane itself. It looks like this. There's nothing else more to be said about this. So let's put in some batteries and fly. Okay, let's put some batteries in the remote, shall we? So let's unscrew the lid. And yeah, it looks like we've got 6 of these, so this one, this, two, okay, this, three, and four, and six. Alright, that's good enough. And we just place this back and then we screw it. You know, tighten the screw. And, you know, that should do it.
Okay.
Okay, so to start off, you might want to, you know, start the plane by putting up. Just do it very, very slowly. We'll be right back. Perhaps I am using this RC helicopter thingy, so... But after a few attempts at flying and landing and flying again and landing again and almost breaking it, I think I just got used to it, and it does its job really, really nicely. Flying takes some time to master, but once you did, it works to perfection. So I think it's really good. This is really good. This is very easy to control. It's really sensitive, but it gets the job done. And you know, when you really, it's really precise. Okay? It's really precise when you control anything, and the plane follows exactly what you do in this radio controller. So that is really nice. So all in all, I love this. I think it's really wonderful. I think it really had my money worth. So that was my final opinions. Do you guys agree? Let me know in the comment section below. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and follow me on Twitter. I'm Yuzhen from Feel Alive. I'll see you soon.